Miss Julie Thomas, this is for you. And Matt Pierce, considering you guys, and Joe Donnelly and Todd Young. Guys, you need to make a few phone calls to Julie Thomas. I don't think the woman who is my elected official is doing much of anything that she should be doing. Today's date is 4/20/2017. That's April 20th, 2017. It is 12:54 a.m. I made an acknowledgement of the fact to let them know about this, but which is only 80 or so feet from your office window. I'm not in the least bit annoyed to have the or to come down and say something. What annoys me is that seemingly you, Julie Thomas, do not care about your position as an elected official and a constitutional elected representative of the public.
Please explain to me how and why do you not do more to keep up with the maintenance, and I'll not allow such deterioration to happen. There is no excuse for this. In today's world, with the type of waterproofing material that they have, the company EverDry makes an industrial sealant that could be used to seal that out exterior if they would have actually tried to do it. There are all kinds of things that can be done to keep this sort of thing from happening. This is unacceptable and unreasonable.
Coming down here if I have to every week and make another video of it and send it to you. Let's hope it doesn't take, say, 15-20 years like what happened with Mrs. Iris Kiesling, or Kiesling from, was it 1995 or so until 2010 when it was rededicated. Tell you what, it's real simple, Julie. Excuse me. Get it fixed.